Here in this question, we are considering about the phasor method. So from that method, it is basically we can